What's happening today, Simo?
Wiring up the lights in the ceiling.
Cool. So you can do some soldering up there.
Yep.
And we're also gonna wire up the winch, a reversing solenoid, and probably try and put a electrical box in there that we've got to manufacture. So once Sam soldered those lights together and put shrink sleeve on, we can put that panel on, tidy up that, and then we can sort of finish that bed area.
Get those out the way. You gonna melt?
Should be hot enough.
There we are. Melt, come on.
Don't get it down your gumboot.
I might say something.
Yeah, you might say something. That'll do. Starts with fire and ends in truck. So don't hold it too close and keep it moving. Okay, now go down the black one. That's it. Okay, red one again up the top of it. Okay, is that good?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
You right?
Yeah, I'm fantastic. How are you going?
Not good.
Do I need to show you again?
Yeah.
Okay. Do one right at the end, bro.
I did.
No,
that. Oh, that end.
Yeah. Good. Don't place those switches together. Just winch it up, see what happens. See how it's caught there?
Yeah.
Go. That's right, Tiger. Bit tight.
Hot.
Remember those ones have to come out, Sam?
Yep. All fit.
Looking good, boy. Oh yeah, nice. So Sam's been busy building these shelves. We've got to get the fronts on them yet. But basically the bed will come down and rest on those. So he's painted in the back of them, been doing the bottoms, and then the front we've got to work out what we're going to do, some sliding doors or something like that. So yeah, looking pretty good. Go and climb on top of it, mate. Now there you go, there's the bed frame. All right, bud, climb off and we'll take it up to the ceiling. So we've still got 20 mil ply to go on the bar top. Just hold on to me. So just to show you what we've done here, we've got adjustable items here. We've got 7 mil stainless wire with a swage crimp we've stuck on up to the pulley. So you've got the running tracks here to keep the bed straight and true. And double pulley system up the top there. And just down here, so temporary eye bolt down there, but we'll get a proper eye bolt down in there. So that's all hidden in the cupboard. And in the next few days, Sam will frame up a frame that goes around that and make an insulated box so that the sound that you hear is minimized significantly as well. So raise her up, Sam. Remember to stop short, mate. Sturdy? Yeah, it's good. So when we put the ply on there proper, it'll be good. Right, do you want to lift that up to the ceiling with the ply on it?
Yeah.